time. And I know this sounds out there a little bit, but this is a Willie Mays. This is a Jim Brown. This is a Michael Jordan. This is the best of the best.
That kid's unbelievable. I just don't know how to stop him.
What was the feeling that you got when you heard that Alabama had lost?
Johnny Football.
You know, I'd been warned about him before I got out there. At the very first practice, they said, there's a kid out here you're going to want to watch. And I remember going out there and, I wonder what kid it is. And you pretty much find out from the first play, he's the guy running around in the backfield making tacklers miss. And it was an adventure. Every game watching him, it was really exciting.
Look, I've been around longer than most, and most of our players can relate to this, but this guy reminds me of Doug Flutie. I had played against him a long time ago, but he's a really good player and a really good competitor, and that's who this guy reminds me of. You know, he can throw it. He's not great big in stature or anything like that. He's extremely quick. He's very instinctive. Has a unique ability to extend plays. Seems to know when to take off and run it, and you know when he scrambles and makes plays throwing the ball down.
I guess spend my time as a recruiter. Well, Bondi won't attempt a 53-yard field goal. It's scramble time for Manziel. If he gets a block, he has a lot of running room. He'll pick up the first down and more. To the 20, still on his feet. Manziel, what a run.
I don't live my life according to you guys or according to what other people think of me. I'm going to live my life to the fullest. And
Manziel in some trouble. Manziel gets out of it. Manziel put and run. Johnny Manziel, touchdown! What a highlight from Johnny Football.